Do you ever feel like half a person? I never do. I always feel completely amazing. Sometimes I feel like I have half a brain, but I am just whole and pure and valid, and my inner child is not screaming and crying in wet diapers in a crib at the bottom of a well. I am perfectly grounded, and say it with me, people. I'm whole, I'm pleased, I'm proud. I'm around, I'm present. I am bloated, but it's not bothering me, and I can pay my rent this month. Cross our fingers.